Hi everyone, welcome back, Jana with a new process video for the Vicky Bouton Mix Media Makers, and this one is without any theme or assignment. This is just a free flow layout. So that means I just grabbed what I really love and what I really liked and just starting to play around. This is a piece of foundation paper. I have prepared that sheet with some gesso, and now I want to bring in some color. And for that I'm using my favorite pieces, my beloved art crayons, and I'm just mixing some colors together so that they will match the feathers I want to use. Here I mixed some pink with some red to get this rich magenta color, and I'm just let some big splatters fall onto the paper, and then I'm going over it with a lot of water and my brush. And I'm using my heat tool to dry it, because I really love how the color spreads around or over the gesso and how the color is drying with the heat. But that also means that my paper will curl, because I will bring in some more heat, but you need to wait for that. But I will fix that in the end. Here I mixed some yellow, some orange, and a touch of red for a deep, rich orange color. And I'm doing the same thing. I'm just splattering and dripping and adding a lot of water on top of it. Then I will grab my heat tool and just heat it, dry it. And I decided to go with some heat embossing too. So I grabbed a stamp and die set from the new Field Notes collection. And I decided to go with a white embossing powder, because I really love how that is looking on top of color. So now I will bring in even more heat, and but this is just fun. I love heat embossing, I really do, and I need to make that or do that more often, because it's so much fun, really. I also grabbed the second circle stem that is included in that set, the open circles without some inner pieces. And I'm going also over it with white embossing powder. Once that is melted and done, I will start to build up my kind of a dream catcher underneath a picture from me. And this picture is about me having some rough days, you know. And my mother always asks me, "Sweetheart, where is your smile? Can I have a smile? Come on, give me a smile." And so my title for this layout will be "A Don't Forget to Smile." Yeah, and it's totally matching my grumpy, not smiling face. And yeah, sometimes I'm just looking like that and everybody's asking me, "Hey, what is wrong?" Yeah. So I decided to stitch onto the mixed media background, and I went with matching thread colors. So I have blue and green and two different pink tones, and I just stitched them down, and I love how that is looking. I also used some dimension tape underneath the feathers and the text, just for some more dimension. And here I decided to go with just one picture, because it was uneven and looked not right with two pictures. So I'm going with one, and now I'm starting to add some more embellishment around the picture and between the feathers. And I'm starting with some watercolor stickers, just for some colors peeking out from behind. Yeah, for sure, I also had used some art crayons, but I love to use these cute dry mixed media onto my pages. Looking into the watercolor stickers, and I decided to go with more turquoise light blue, and there are some water drop stickers on the watercolor stickers too. So I will work with them, but I will also bring in some more of the turquoise color when I am done. I don't think you will see me doing that. I don't think so. Yeah, there are a few things happened off camera because I had a bit of a trouble with my camera and it turned on and off, and so you will miss some parts, but you will get some final pictures at the end like always, and so you will not miss anything. Now I'm grabbing even some more watercolor stickers, some of these longer leaf things, just for some more details in the mix. And I have a bowl of mixed embellishment on my desk, and I will also have a look into this bowl because there are some stitched leaves from previous projects I will bring in, and some other die cut pieces, and yeah, it's just a big fun mix of awesome stuff. Here I decided to bring some flowers into the mix, and I will color the top flower with turquoise, but I will do that, like I said before, later. So I took a little break, and here you can see I added one stitched leaf from, it's a cut file by Vicky Booten, and this is from a layout I have made a few weeks ago. But I still have some of them left, and so why not use them, because the colors are just perfect. And some other tricks and berry die cuts, and I love how this is looking. I'm sorry. Yeah, and I believe I am nearly done. I will grab some chipboard stickers, and I will work on my title, and I will grab two pieces from the chipboard stickers. One is this smaller one with three pink hearts on a white background, and this one said make it happen, or make it happen, I don't, something like that. Yeah, and everything is just working perfectly with the colors I already have on my layout. Here's the word smile, and I will use some mini foam stickers from Paige Evans and Pink Paisley, I believe, to spell out don't forget to, and I will stick that onto vellum, and I love how that is looking. There are some matching animal dots, and you will get some close-ups and some final pictures in a second. And thank you so much for stopping by. That's it. Talk to you soon. And yeah, close up. Bye.